Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, it's I, SNL, and once again we are doing a Let's Play, or an SNL Plays, like I like to call it, and we're playing Dishonored 2. Press any button. I chose to press A. Let's load right into this. Thank you for pre-ordering Dishonored 2. Your cabin aboard the Dreadful Whale now contains bonus items from the Imperial Assassin's Pack. Okay. Adjust until the darkest symbol is barely visible. You know what, we're gonna keep it plain like it was before. Whatever, we're just gonna do it like this. Cause why not? Options, we're gonna go ahead and put on subtitles. Maybe not audio. Here we go. Main dialogue, all dialogue. Yes, I really like this game HUD though. Campaign. New game, of course. Slot 1. Enjoy scenery, narrative, exploring at a leisurely pace. Enemies have limited perception, inflict less damage, will give up the chase sooner. Elixirs have increased restored value, and your health regenerates faster. Tip for players familiar with first-person action games. Probably what we're going to do. For veterans of Dishonored or players who enjoy challenge, enemies are perceptive, tenacious, and more dangerous in combat. Brutal experience for highly skilled players. Cover offers less concealment, sound travels farther. Reinforcements show up in greater numbers. Enemies are very perceptive, attack faster, and deal more damage. Looks have decreased restorative value. I believe we're going to go with medium. At least for my first playthrough. Should we do tutorial? Might as well. Alright, Zimmy Call, one Roars, and Pyro, how's your numerous enemies? Your father is Lord Corvo, Tano, Admiral Protector, and Spymaster. In the years since you took the throne, Corvo spent many hours training in arts, stealth, and combat. Okay.
I remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you.
Ooh. Rats.
Smells of Dunwall never change much.
Of course
this is my city. What training regimen does father
have
in store for me?
Let's see what you can do.
Simple enough.
If I get going fast enough, I could slam it beneath that.
Easy enough.
To sprint, vault the obstacle, then slide under.
Simple enough.
All right, good. What's next?
A little instruction. Kind of want to change sensitivity a little bit. Take that out. Well, that wants auto aim. What's the point? Simple enough. I do wish it would show my arms on this. Neat.
If only I could spend every day running and jumping. Now to test my agility.
Yeah. Ooh, that's terrible, wasn't it? Seems simple enough. Stealth beat toggle stealth mode, crouching down, walking silently. Your visibility in stealth mode is greatly reduced. Stay behind cover and outside, avoid being detected. Enemies are slower to detect you in stealth mode, especially when you are farther away from them. Both of them are at the edge of their peripheral vision. Doubt through this. Though this matters more at a distance, stealth mode enables you to take cover under desks or tables to lure enemies away, distract them by throwing objects such as a bottle or setting the alarm on a clock. So, crouching, basically. Oh shoot. Son of a...
No, again, without letting me see you.
Okay.
Oops, got spotted.
Move up quietly and apply a chokehold.
Choke my dad and throw him in the water. Oh shoot!
Get behind the end.
I believe a glitch happened. Did I freaking kill him? I think I killed my dad. Sorry, Corvo. Just hold it.
That's my girl.
Key.
See how quiet you are, young lady.
Didn't see anything wrong.
Don't make any sound. Stay out of my line of sight.
Dang it.
Damn, made too much noise. Didn't hear a thing. When you can slip past.
Alright. Simple lineup. Ooh, crossbow. Oh. Set a rod on fire. I was about. Okay. There's no rules. I'm supposed to shoot on it. There we go. Took enough of them.
While they're off balance, deliver a fatal blow.
Could have killed you, Dad.
Feel
better than something.
You can take care of yourself.
dun, multiverse. The University of Death of Emperor's Jessamine Carlo is asking 15 years ago, visitor from across the Imperial Isles, training them all for the occasion. Slide down.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of that assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruin another one of them? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible.
Execute everyone. Launch her in the mouse.
Majesty. I'm not looking forward to the ceremony today. Your signet ring, there. You're ready.
The ring.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time. Today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Daddy.
Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you, that these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No, someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. We should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Chuckles. This is a nice chair. I like it.
Your Majesty,
logo on top is on a ring. Doesn't seem like it could be good.
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty, Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland.
This can't end well.
To leave Dunwall, but now I'm home. If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the crown killer murder.
Oh no.
What?
Her being arrested now? Do I fight now? Wow.
Can't steal my heart.
Gosh. Dad. Guess we fight now. Oh, this is where I get to choose. Play as. Play as Corvo Tano, legendary royal protector to the Empress and figure of infamy from the time of the Rat Plague, or only Goblin, ruler of the Empire of the Isles, trained himself in combat by her father, Corvo Tano. I played as Corvo last time. I think I'll play as. Of course, I played as him in the last game because it's the only option. I'm gonna play as his daughter. I'm gonna play as the chick. Because why not? The heck? So if I was chose to be Corvo, this would have been the other way around.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chamber, and I'll bring her to Colton prison until her trial. My father lost it all when I was born.
Grab the sword with your feet.
There's a legend in the Tower Guard about the Empress's last resort, a safe room inside your chambers holding enough gold to buy a good-sized island. They say that this ring is one of the only two keys to exist.
The ring is a key. That's the significance of it.
What happened? Alexei. The throne room. Father. Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here.
To escape. Fruit. Okay, I'm full now. Letter from Advisor Helmswater. Empress, you face yet another murder, and I cannot remain silent on this matter. Strange is it not that all the victims openly opposed you, if not strange and also very convenient. Is there anything you wish to tell me, Majesty? How can I be an advisor if you don't include me in these most sensitive of endeavors? I feel I must be the only person in Tama who doesn't know the truth about the crown killer. Don't leave me out in the cold. I remain your trusted servant and advisor, Leonora Helmswater. Ship launch protocol. Empress of the Royal Protector Shakedown Cruise will launch the ISS. Jessamine Caldwin, just for the anniversary of your mother's passing, pending your approval, of course. On the platform, we'll have a bottle of King Street brandy tied to a long tether that you will release to swing out against the hull. What you say during the ceremony is, of course, up to you, but here are some ideas intended to serve as food for thought. May a brisk wind hurry you to shores near, far, and fair. May you shelter your crew from the perils of the terrible ocean. May you always sail for crystal. true of heart, and all were bound. Yours faithfully, Advisor Wainwright. The other thing I used to read, typewriter. That's it for stuff. So it doesn't really do anything. But it is neat. Close out for no apparent reason. Spin this.
Should I just spin it and pick a place to hide for a while? I need time to think.
Check out what else is in this room.
I used to hide frogs in this old grandfather clock to drive the housekeepers mad.
That's terrible.
I thought life was complicated back then.
Guess I can escape through there. Let's go ahead and peek over here, though.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos.
Oh. Well. Time to escape through the window. You just leave the window open.
I looked at that skyline. It feels like everything just changed.
I'm not quite sure what to do here. Yeah, I don't think I could get on that. There's no way I'm supposed to jump around there. I do believe I can. Think about this one, though. Seems simple enough, and then I'll go through this one over here.
Delilah is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
A witch.
Lady Emily, you're all right.
Huh.
I was worried.
We're gonna check things out first before we talk to her. Can I play this? Yes.
No time for that now. I can't dally.
Cannot dally. Light pouch, coins.
Where's the royal protector? There's a coup underway. My father is. He's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
Of course she's going
to
die.
Get out of the tower, through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks. Looking for the royal protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I am.
I'm sorry.
She's
goodbye.
Dead. Of course. I don't need food. Throw him out the window. No, I won't throw him out the window. Whatever. I tried. Money, 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 money. Flaming salts. Scrub a dub dub and dub. Breakable door. So breakable, why can't I break it? It'll be a, we're out here, from over here. I don't think that was it anyway, so I'm here. Look for some loot. There's some coins right there. All I need is glass. Protector. So, a record of government positions and ranks at addendum. Corvo Tano accused of assassinating the president, he was sworn to protect. How unlucky he would not only overcome this shame, but then redeem himself so fully as being able to protect her to get another empress. Those of us at the College of History were too fast to panic at some. Yet, let us not blame historians for the evidence against the Tano was nearly overwhelming. First, he's the only royal protector ever to have been born of an owl other than the crystal. His horridness is not itself a crime, but adds suspicions, the most forgiving of which was that he lacked the capacity to fully understand his duty. Second, he was caught quite red-handed with a bloody weapon, kneeling guard the body of Empress Jessamine. Of course, it turns out that even the damning evidence was part of a clever plot to destroy the Empress and remove Tano from interfering with the ongoing plans of the Lower Regent's conspirators. And while I meant to publish in order now, clearly, and correct conclusion regarding Corvo Tano, and not as some of my colleagues have done, resign my position at our veritable organization, but instead I reassert myself in the endeavor of weeding out fact from fiction to produce the most salient histories possible. Beautiful. Time to go downstairs. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Okay, things are probably about to get serious. Take a seat, man. Relax. Look comfy. Just fine china, some nice spoons, and that's nice. Old Patty's Crystal Cider, coin of two.
Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by.
Screw it. Did I kill them all?
I don't know how, but I'll make this right. I promise.
What?
Look at this place.
Kill the cop. Okay.
Killed for their loyalty to me.
So.
Damn the Duke of Sp.
Got my ring back. Middle finger on the left hand. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I believe that is it for this SNL plays, because it's actually a quite long video, being at about 32 minutes, but let's go ahead and extinguish this candelabra, and that's it. I'm SNL, and adios.